You guys made this with a PlayStation controller? Holy.
So tell me to leave, I'll pack my bags, get on the road.
We had all these big plans, flying to London, video shoots, and then everything stopped.
The world entered a really crazy phase with this coronavirus.
So the beauty of the collaborative nature of Dreams is that no pandemic can get in the way of our collaboration.
Because we were all super passionate about doing this project and we'd had such great conversations, no one really wanted to let the project go.
We had another reboot and we were thinking of doing it completely in Dreams.
Given the nature of Dreams, we are able to work together and share very quickly and very easily our work between each other.
To be honest, it completely blew my mind to see what people were creating in Dreams. So we decided to get together and make a video for my song July using PlayStation 4. So Sony sent me some cool little cameras and we created everything you're about to see from people sitting in their bedrooms and their kitchen tables around the world, sketching, prototyping, painting, animating. There truly is some amazing art being made in Dreams.
Honestly, if I had to describe Dreams in a nutshell, I think it's going to be really tricky to do that in less than an hour.
You are basically free to create pretty much anything you can imagine, which is, I think, is completely crazy that this is possible on a PlayStation 4.
When you guys came to me with this creative, Zach and I were like, this couldn't be more perfect.
We don't use a keyboard and mouse, but we use, you know, one of these.
This is the dopest thing ever.
We have been designing Dreams to allow for creative collaboration across the cloud.
It's been so fun working with game developers. This is such an amazing way for people to make art, and I just love making music, and music is my form of art, and I love that this is just so easy for people to create.
I think Sony took a big chance, but it came out, you know, with a piece of software that is one of its kind.
Sony have always been rock and roll.
The visuals are so beautiful, you're like, what am I looking at? Like, and that's what I love. It's like, I'm looking at the earth, but I'm looking at it being created by this body, and it's so beautiful. It also, like, to me, represents Mother Earth.
Listening to the music while sculpting in Dreams, while making these environments, It's really helped inspire the visuals for the video as well.
Pablo had made this amazing cosmos, a feeling that we box up and we package up and we sort of forget about, it disappears into the ether.
When I float away in that box into the universe, into the end of everything, literally, that's way so cool.
For a tool like that to happen on a gaming console is just incredibly amazing, and it says a lot about the power of the PlayStation 4.
Sony has brought us all together, all technology and humanity.
This Sony collaboration involves Sony Music, Sony cameras, and Sony PlayStation. So it's like they're bringing all this tech together and making it possible to produce a collaboration such as this. I can't appreciate you guys more than I do, so thank you guys so much for doing this with me.